watching late night TV, some documentary about a man who hunts for treasure in the sea. Some kind of confidence man who had a master plan. He didn't sound that much different than me. But I wondered what really kept him going. Was it that motto that he always used to say? He just kept searching without ever knowing that things would turn out this way. So I went down to see him at his treasury museum, but they said he was out on the boat. So I toured around the best